Fission. Fission leads to the creation of new individuals in a unicellular organisms. Many bacteria and protozoa simply split into two equal halves during cell division. It can be in any plane. However, in Leishmania, binary fission occurs at the whip-like structure at one end of the cell. Single-celled organisms such as the malarial parasite Plasmodium divides into many daughter cells by multiple fission. On the other hand, yeast can put out small buds that separate and grow further into as yeast.